And here we go again. This time it's Probert and Larocque. The veteran against the reigning champion.
And Probert's been around long enough. He watched Aaron Downey take a beating by George Larocque, so he's being very patient. It's usually in a fight like this, the guy that reaches first is the guy that takes the first punch. And that's why they're taking their time.
Larocque got that left hand going against Aaron Downey. Probert's going to have to be careful of that. Still nothing. Now the linesmen get in. But just as they get together, and Larocque again, the left hand. And he's got Probert pretty well tied up. And now Probert gets into that defensive posture and not getting in close. Probert going up. They're just trying to hang on right now. Bob Probert, as we mentioned, fourth all-time in penalty minutes.
And Probert trying to get that right hand over top.
A weak shot, scoring.
And now the linesmen
have to count it, though.
Yes, the linesmen are getting in. And that's one of those, I don't care who you are, you fight once and you fight twice in the same period, you're going to be tired. But Probert reached first, and George Larocque took advantage of that. And he got some uppercuts in. I'd still give George the nod in that one, even though... Now, the guy who reaches first, and there's Probert reaches first, and when you reach first, you're off balance. And Probert reached first, and George...